tough night for us. They got going early. We played at a much better pace offensively, which is good for us. And I think our offense was much better. You know, turnovers really hurt us tonight. We didn't get three stops in a row defensively till 2:56 left in the fourth quarter. They just didn't feel us enough. But they're big, and you know, once they started rolling a little bit, they got a lot of confidence. And to, you know, we forced three turnovers, so that's, you know, they got a lot of shots at us, and they were feeling pretty good about it. So you know, their confidence was pretty high throughout the game.
Coach, 15 turnovers isn't that bad in the whole scheme of things, but it was more the type of turnovers that you guys had, ending in 20 points. Where did you feel the issues were coming from in terms of, was it miscommunication or what?
I think they're random and varied of all kinds and flavors. I think, you know, we came out to the first three possessions and dribbled off our leg to the other team. So nobody's trying to do that. Just keep plugging away. Played a lot of young guys tonight and got a lot of experience, and I think, you know, that's positive.
When you look at these last three games, and you talked about the opposition not feeling you guys, what can you do to I don't know, make them feel you?
Guys playing as hard as they can. You know, they're given what they've got as physically as they can.
When you talk about also the you know, you guys obviously scored really well tonight. How do you just, you know, kind of reconcile that too with a game like this when the defense isn't there?
Well, I mean, it's a good question, because it's a part of the learning process. When you want to play a little faster, and you know, I've been, you know, you hear me all the time, go, we gotta go, we're just too slow, come on, let's go. And so I love it, you know, where the message got sent, and we did a nice job. And there's times though, when, as a young team, where we score, then we relax defensively, or if we're playing faster, we relax defensively, a la AAU, you know what I mean? Yeah. And so it's like your turn, our turn. And but you know, we just started out too slow, and to give up, you know, 72 again the first half is tough, and tied in the second half, but.
Coach, these last three teams that came in here, none of them have more than 13 wins. So they're coming in with the mentality that they think and they know that they can beat the Kings. What do you have to do to get your team to understand they have to combat that type of mentality?
Well, teams are definitely confident that they can come in and shoot well, and just is what it is until it's not.
Coach, are there any positives you take away from this game?
Yeah, we got De'Aaron Fox out there for a fair number of minutes. Got to get up and down the floor, got the paint. I think that's positive. I thought, you know, Zach probably could have had 35 tonight. It's one of those nights he was really, really feeling good. So some of those things are positive. I think you can learn from things that you got to get better at. And some of those, you know, when to pass and when to throw lobs and when to kick it and spray it around the floor. And you know, I was proud of Justin Jackson, came in the game cold, passed up two shots, put it on the floor, got De'Aaron Fox to light up a shot, boom, we passed up another shot, get some lane. Those are things that we're talking about.